Steve Asmussen's got Basin in the Grade 2 Toyota Bluegrass. How's he come up to the race?
He's doing really well. The horse had 3 runs this spring at Oaklawn that I thought were progressively better. He has put in some very good training, including some good work here at Keeneland.
How's he changed from 2 to 3?
Well, he's more mature, obviously. I think the horse has put on some weight. He's stronger now than he's ever been. He's always had a very good attitude, and we're expecting big things from him.
Let me ask you about Mia Mischief in the Madison. How's she training up to her race?
She's doing really well. You know, a very accomplished mare, being a Grade 1 winner. She's 2 for 3 this year. 7/8 of a mile suits her. A very competitive field, a great running of the Madison. But as always, we're very fortunate to get the runner.
She's run well here, but she's run well a lot of places. Any particular affinity for here?
Well, she did break her maiden here on a wet track and ran extremely well. I was a touch disappointed in her TCA race here last year. But she's training really well. She's in a very good rhythm. 7 of 9 draw for her at 7/8 of a mile is an excellent spot for her. So hopefully she does well.
Ideally, how would you like the trip to set up for her?
Well, I think she needs to break cleanly and just be in control of where she's at in the race. I mean, I think that she's a big older mare that knows what she wants to do. And you just want her to be comfortable and happy.